What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another run here in American Truck Simulator. Today I'm rolling with the XPO Logistics skin setup. Both truck and trailer come from Lucchese. The truck here is for the T680, all cabs, no Peterbilt or anything like that. The trailer skin here is for doubles, single, or single doubles and triples. There is an XPO Logistics trailer skin that is in with the Wabash pack, but I did decide not to use that because I don't think I've ever seen XPO Logistics with, or even Conway for that matter, reefer trailers. Now, if you guys have, please let me know in the description if you've seen them. Here in the Midwest and Chicagoland, I've never seen them, so I didn't go with that. I felt the doubles would be more fitting for this, and so that's what I went with. Now, as you guys already know, Conway was the company that existed before XPO Logistics, and they recently took them over, changing up all of their vehicles. Last year and a half or so they did that, so I'm not a fan of it. I liked Conway the way it looked better, but you know, hey, they're the ones that got the money, right? So today we are in Camp Verde and we're going over to Holbrook in the tidbit. So 30,000 pounds of clothes is what I have on. Time for me to shut the hell up and get rolling. I also should mention, because I'm sure someone's going to ask for some odd reason, underneath the hood is the Cummins ISX 15 with 450 horsepower, bolted up to a 13-speed transmission with retarder. Alright guys, that is going to do it here for me on this one. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure you check the description for the mods down below. Thank you, Lucassi, for putting up continued more great work to enhance our gameplay here on ATS. Until next time, thank you all for watching. Take it easy.